Took me a really long time to get to tier 3, so I'm just gonna skip to the kills.